Tell me about all the strange things that could happen today with the extremely cold temperatures. One of them are cryoseisms or frost quakes. So what happens is you have all this dirt out there. Obviously, it's got a lot of liquid with the snow that's up on the ground. That water goes down into the earth, and then we get the sudden drop in temperatures to extreme levels. You see it there, and then the water expands really quickly. And when all this happens, you get movement in the earth, and that often comes with a big boom. And we're hearing from a lot of people on social media saying they heard this kind of stuff overnight. Big, loud booms. They could be frost quakes. And they're actually pretty normal when temperatures drop like this to this extreme level. Also could be the sounds of your house cracking, yeah, and that kind of thing. But frost quakes are real, and they could be happening all day today.
Or it could be ghosts, Larry.
Yeah. Mr. Fix-It also said, don't run your fireplace. He said it sucks all the hot air out of your house,
so
which
it goes
I didn't know.
Up the chimney.
Yeah, that's, I guess.
What about just starting a fire in my living room?
That's fine. Right. That's fine.